Hi, I am Vamsi Krishna. Jainism is one of the ancient religion. According to some traditions, Jainism as old as Vedic religion. There are 24 Tirthankaras. First Tirthankara, Rishabhanatha, also called as Adinatha, which is symbol bull. 22nd Tirthankara, Arishtanemi or Neminatha, which is symbol shell. 23rd Tirthankara, Parshvanatha, which is symbol snake. And most important Tirthankara, 24th Tirthankara, his name Vardhamana Mahavira, his symbol lion. Doctrines of Jainism divide into two parts. One is Pancha Sutras, that is five principles. One, Satya, that is do not speak lie, always follows truth. Second one, Ahimsa, that is non-violence, non-injury to a living being. Third one, Aparigraha, do not acquire wealth. Fourth one, Asteya, do not steal. Last one in Pancha Sutras, that is fifth one, Brahmacharya, that is observe continence. In these five principles, first four principles given by 23rd Tirthankara Parshvanatha. Brahmacharya was added by Vardhamana Mahavira. So earlier said, doctrines of Jainism divided into two parts. One is Pancha Sutras. So Pancha Sutras completed. Second one, three ratnas, that is three jewels. One is Samyak Kriya, that is right action. Samyak Jnan, that is right knowledge. Samyak Vishwas, that is right faith. In Jainism, they followed one religious ceremony that is called as Sallekana. Sallekana means without taking water and food until death to attain salvation. And the Jainism books almost in Prakruta language. Thank you.